I need to get those defensive batteries online, so make this fast.
Not a problem. Conduction grid data is all set up in the system, so should be an easy install. I bet you would. I'm just kidding. Let's take a look.